today we are making cucumber boats. This is one of Sophia's favorites. Here we have a can of tuna drained, mayo, green onions, a splash of mirin, salt and pepper to taste. I partially peeled the baby cukes, seeded carefully, but left the ends intact so when it's filled with a mixture, it won't be all over the place. And now let's pack. With that, I also have meatballs and cheese skewers with some crackers to go with it, a golden kiwi and some grapes, and we are done. Salamat for watching. See ya!